'Cause I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.
Credit card debt.
Tomorrow I may buy myself a dining room set or this Boba Fett. Credit card debt.
What's the point of cracking it? Was never even love. Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
On the bottom, Paige. You were good. I'm waiting for you to be great. And next, Kendall. You didn't stick out to me. Next is Brooke. Next, Nia. You're third on the pyramid. You were third overall high score. And Mackenzie. And on top of the pyramid, going 3 for 3, once again, is Maddie.
This is why I always aim for the tag. It looked like the claw might hold it, but of course it wasn't strong enough. But the tag grab held on clutch, and we won the Squishmallow.
Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. See things you don't understand.
Your favorite Squishmallow of each color. Let's go. Show me your favorite pink Squishmallow. Show me your favorite red Squishmallow. Show me your favorite orange or tan Squishmallow. Show me your favorite yellow Squishmallow. Show me your favorite light green Squishmallow. Show me your favorite dark green Squishmallow. Show me your favorite teal Squishmallow. Show me your favorite dark blue or light blue Squishmallow. Show me your favorite purple Squishmallow. Show me your favorite brown Squishmallow. Show me your favorite multicolored Squishmallow. Show me your favorite white Squishmallow. Show me your favorite gray Squishmallow. Show me your favorite black Squishmallow. And lastly, show me your favorite rainbow Squishmallow.
Alright, I am doing a late night Freddy's haul to get some groceries for my daughter. And it looks like we still have VD Squish down here. I just saw someone walk out with an Evangelica, so a good win for them. And guess who we still see? Duster. Oh, y'all, look who I see. Evangelica. Boop, boop, boop. I don't personally want her, but she's here.
I have $30,000 in credit card debt. When they call, I tell them I can't pay it back yet.
Credit card debt.
Tomorrow I may buy myself a dining room set or this Boba Fett. Credit card debt.
This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. But this is bullshit.
Ranking Squishmallows 1 to 5, but stopping the video once I no longer agree with the ranking. Let's see who the first Squishmallow is going to be for this ranking. We have Keely, not my favorite. I'm going to put her at 3. Right in the middle, just to be safe. Tulip, I'm going to put at 5. You guys know I don't like the tulips. 3 more left. We need some good ones here. Cookie, I'm going to put at 2. I definitely choose her over Keely, so we're still good. Ooh, he won. I would choose him over the others, but definitely wouldn't be a number one pick normally. But that would be... I can't. Mm-mm.
Ayo, collector check.
Show the most expensive item in your collection. The least expensive item in your collection. The item everyone wants to steal when they see your collection. The item that's least likely to be had by any other collector. Your first item in your collection. The newest item in your collection. The strangest item in your collection. And your favorite item in your collection.
I'm back at Walmart looking for Miss Gwendol the pig. Last time we went, I found some really freaking cute ones. So let's pray. Let's pray. Let's go.
The Valentine's Day section didn't have any Squishmallows last time I went. And I still don't see any, so let's go to the bin. Oh my god, I'm getting her. She's so cute. I need to go get a cart because I can't hold these. They have more of these, which are really cute. Another hippo. Skunk. They kind of just have the same ones over here. What's this? Oh, unicorn.
This is me before my haircut. This is me after my haircut. I look so much prettier. Thank you.
Kill the lights, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space. You got that good loving, girl, if you leave me, I might throw my heart away. You know my heart can't take the break. Nothing will ever be the same. We'll meet again some other day.
Position. The man that I love sat me down last night and he told me that it's over, done decision. And I don't wanna feel how my heart is ripping. In fact, I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a simple mission. In my little black dress and the shit is sitting. Just a heartbroken bitch, high heels, 6 inch in the back of the nightclub, sipping champagne. I don't trust any of these bitches I'm with. In the back of the taxi, sniffing cocaine. Drunk calls, drunk texts, drunk tears, drunk sex. I was a-
And when I arrive at my destination, I am gonna kill Bill.
Come get into severe credit card debt with me. Okay, back with another Squishmallow hunt. First up, Playtime Toys. I came back to this location because I was really wanting Caden the cow after I thought about it for a long time, but he was $100. Unfortunately, he wasn't here anymore, so we made our way to Hot Topic. They had this bear. Oh my god, she's so cute. I have her in the 5-inch, and I got her at Mastermind, so they had her here in the 12-inch. I had to get her a mama, of course. We went to Showcase. They had a bunch of Halloween squish. My friend found, again, the vampire cat Cam. And they had all of these guys here as well. And I found another stackable cow. So if you guys are looking for stackable cows and a bunch of Hug Me's, Showcase is the place to go. They had a bunch of Monica Hug Me's, which I know she's super, super popular. They were all hiding in the back. As you can see, I'm about to show you guys right here. So many Monica Hug Me's. They have a bunch of clips as well. Then I went to this random mall kiosk and they had so many seasonal squish, and I was shooketh when I saw this guy. Oh my gosh, it's Joel. I had to get him even though he was like double the price. But anyways, I also found Connor Hug Me, but he was like $100, so I left him there. Anyways, I went to Claire's and they had these guys, super cute, and these guys as well. Pretty much basic ones, nothing I really specifically wanted or was looking for. I also went to the Canadian gift shop, again, nothing I really specifically wanted. Then Toys R Us. We found these huge Squishmallows, super, super cute. I haven't seen these before. I haven't seen anybody post about it. So I was surprised to see those and these guys.
I am not walking. I am running to Walgreens right now. I just checked online. It says it's at my store. Let's go.
If they're sold out, I'm gonna cry.
Holy, holy moly. They better have it or I'm gonna... Hello? I'm gonna cry. I don't see it. Oh my god, I'm gonna ask someone because I need it.
They said that it was the first thing to go.
Ooh. There's still hope for me. I just called another Walgreens. It's like 20 minutes away, but I'm on my way because they said they have it. Let's go, guys. This might be the moment. This might be the moment. We need to celebrate.
We're here, we're here, we're here, we're here. Run, run, I'm so excited, please. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna fucking cry. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry. And they have her. Oh my god.
The moment we all have been waiting for. I got two because there might be a little surprise on my IG. if you want to go look.